Hi, welcome to Hurricane Electric IPv6 certification program. My name is Tae, and I'll be going over the general tutorial session for Level Sage. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at the certification flowchart. Your goal for this level is to have the IPv6 glue record for your name server. There are three certification requirements for this level, so let's go over them. Number one, your top level domain must be IPv6 glue enabled. If not, you must get a different TLD or use out of bailiwick. The term out of bailiwick means that the name server for your domain is not in the same domain. Number two, your domain registrar must support the IPv6 glue. If not, you can either change your domain registrar or use out of bailiwick. Number three, TLD server must answer for the host record. If not, you must be able to fix your glue configuration. Okay, let's go over the key concepts. The IP address of a name server found at the TLD is known as glue record. An organization that is able to register domains is known as registrar. GoDaddy and Network Solutions are good examples. An organization that is responsible for operating the authoritative name server and database for TLD is known as registry. Okay, now let's look at the test overview. The SAGE test checks whether your domain's authoritative name server have the IPv6 glue with their listed TLD servers or not. In order to pass the level, you must have the IPv6 glue for your name server. Okay, this is the beginning page of the SAGE level. And this is the actual test page. And this is the beginning page of the test. And this is the ending page. You'll see the following page when we confirm that you have the IPv6 glue record for your name server. Okay, let's go over the troubleshoot method. Use the following dig command to see whether your name server have the IPv6 glue record or not. Before use the command, replace $ variables with your values. You'll get the proper answers if you correctly configured the IPv6 glue. Okay, that's it. Enjoy our IPv6 certification program. If you have any questions about our IPv6 certification program, please feel free to contact our IPv6 certification team. Thank you for watching and good luck.